This is the second season where I start to realize that the couture can be an activator of something, and that then from couture you take it and approach it for ready-to-wear clients. It needed a couple of years to feel free enough to also dare to release from the heritage silhouette. I still like to do something which was very strong nature suggestion, but maybe less femme fleur, garden and romantic, but something more savage, urban, a little bit more sexual.
The your vision of what's animal inside the sexuality of a woman is very tempered. It's like a beautiful cat in the middle of a flower garden. It's maybe a more mental approach of sexuality. The attitude was kind of animalistic. The way they moved was sort of sensual and a bit like a wild cat.
Beautiful colors, textures and everything. It's quite classic, but at the same time very modern, like in really great way.
Color for fall winter is less intuitive, so I find this bright color kind of a real shot in the arm. The opening pieces, those were easy, but you know, I like how Raph moved it through though.
I love the tailoring.
The fur too, that fox.
I like the way he treated it. It looked a little savage. It just looked really interesting.
For me, this is very feminine and very sensual and sexual, but maybe less romantic in the way how a lot of people perceive it, but not necessarily for me.